guys, hello, this is Bena Talk Show, and today I'm gonna be short and quick, at least 2 minutes. I need to address something here real quick, okay? So the question is, I have children, and I'm not in good terms with the father, so what am I supposed to do? You go ahead, get passport photos for your kids, get a passport photo for yourself, and apply for the green card, okay? It's not a big deal if you get to the embassy during the interview and they ask you where's the father of your kids, unless you want to put it there and say that you are married, so you have to prove, right? But if you are single and you do not prove like you are married, you are single, go ahead, put your kids there and do the application, guys, okay? It's not a big deal. If you are single, you are single until you prove that you are married, okay? Just because you have kids does not mean you are married, okay? Get it clear. So yeah, the issue is done. I'm done. I told you it's not gonna be 3 minutes. So yeah, go ahead, do the application as a single mother. Make sure you include your kids. Don't tell me you wanna leave them out. When you come to America, then you go back for your kids. No. Put your kids, put all your family members, put your husband, put your wife, put your kids in the application, one touch. So that when you win, you just come one way, you know? Yeah, so that's all I'm saying. You are single, you are not in good terms with the father of your kids, you are not in good terms with the father of the mother of your kids. Go ahead, put the kids there, apply for the green card, you win. You come with your kids, okay, guys? And when you come, don't forget to bring the cows and the bees, okay? I already told you, it's a land of milk and honey. So, yeah, we can get this done. Okay, guys, bye for now. Good luck for those who are applying, for those who will be applying soon. Make sure the deadline is on November 9th. So, do it quick, guys. Do it quick. Quick! Okay? Bye for now, and that's all for today. Like my video, give it a thumbs up, comment, and subscribe, guys. Bye for now.